didn't get it. Kasey Kahne was not to be denied, though. A couple adjustments. A guy that loves this racetrack is Kasey Kahne. And, man, did he make it fun at the end.
And he's pretty good in the truck, too, Kasey Kahne.
Look how close he had to clearing Eric. Doesn't fit quite good. And then Eric from the inside, he thought he had Kasey cleared. And look at that finish. Woo! Tied for second closest ever. That equals 5/1000ths of a second. What a thriller, James.
And it's always so fun to talk to a driver coming off a victory, of course. So you're standing out here, though. Looks like you're going to be the last one on the track. What kinds of things are you guys going for? Because remember, this is the first and only time you guys are running this team this year.
Well, it'll be kind of this third team together. A bunch of the shop guys, which is pretty cool. So we run this race close to home. So we run four cars, Junior Motorsports and Armor, which I ran the Armor car in Talladega as well.
And with the win on Friday night, Kasey Kahne becomes...